Hi everyone, thanks for checking out my channel, watching my video. I'm going to look at natural gas and some major breakdown that we got last week. We did actually finally break that channel that was moving in. I was accumulating short position from around 260 up to 270, so that was a successful trade. Closed on the gap filling. There was some sign of loss of momentum here, as we can see that large divergence that did actually happen when we closed the gap, so that was a signal it was probably best not to stay in position here, and I exit the short position. Didn't buy back, as I think we are now going down, and I usually don't trade against key divergence. So the divergence I'm mentioning is still the 4 hours we're having here, so significant and pointing to a correction down at least to $2.1, and I'm not trading this. I'm not buying that kind of configuration because I think it's too risky. But now the price went back up and retest the trend line, which is probably quite a good thing, since we can now look for a new short entry point to trade the move down to 2.1. How it's gonna happen from here? We need to clear that first, that 1 hour divergence. I'm not sure that's been done properly yet. The origin was here at 2.64, so very likely we're going to see that level. That will make it for a quite nice short entry point, but we need to get some proper signal, nice divergence, a bit similar to what we got near the top here. That was really clean and very safe entry. Should we actually get to that point, I would set the stop loss somewhere above the recent high, as we are potentially able, if we look at the 4 hours, to go back and touch that trend line up there. So that's another potential for such a large green candle like this, which is roughly 10, I believe. So we're looking potentially for 2.7, could be the move here, but it will be hard to break back inside the channel. So I'm expecting some move alongside the trend line, potentially pushing up to 2.7. That would be a perfect short entry point, and then we'll get the move down back lower, of course. Somewhere here, so we can visit here. Potentially we could have an extension further down and meet that trend line we're having here, but that will all depend on where we are. If we are getting too far, that one is looking at early October, I might actually start getting a little bit too close to winter to actually push the price much lower. But of course, depending on many other factors like winter getting delayed or not as cold as expected, that kind of thing, or even the storage being higher than expected, all these things are not possible to know right now. But seeing that double top will actually be a really major short signal. Just something in case you've been trading cold recently, that's one ETF tracking natural gas. We can see that it's been disconnecting quite badly from the price here. So when we got that drop from that one was about 2.6, I believe, down to here, we had some really small move to the upside, and then cold did even actually kept moving sideways while we actually got some further move to the downside. So there was really bad leverage on that move. So careful if trading that ETF at the moment. I'm not too sure what happened. Could be just a glitch, or I know the front month contract did crash mainly in this, so that could reduce the leverage, but not to that extent. So just in case trading it, be careful. If the leverage is not there, it might be tricky to actually position the stop loss. It of course will reduce a lot all the profit you could make on the trade. So yeah, having a look again midweek, see how we go. Potentially looking for that entry, but that could be only end of this week, so we'll see. Until then, wish you safe trading, and I speak to you soon. Cheers, bye.